Cause it always has been sports and wine for you.
Songs are technically crafted to a certain point. It's not like you can't do just 1, 2, 3, everybody play and jam. So Robert and Darren and me, they probably drive around in their cars thinking about what their parts are for weeks and stuff. It's not just like 1, 2, 3 and shit just happens. Partially because, again, it's a piano thing. If we just did what fell under our hands, we'd be doing what all the other piano sounding bands have done before.
Cause I'm a factory.
I think there's a lot of rules that rock and roll has put on bands right now, especially with indie rock and all that stuff really in the mainstream, and the fact that we don't have a guitar in the band, we can avoid some of those rules.
In this band, it's like you have a chance to become an entire string section instead of just like one, you know, kind of guy. Ooh, he's playing with distortion. Ooh, he's so unique.
Same as you, same as me, in this factory.
There's a sound that you associate with Chapel Hill, or I do from being around here. And we don't really fit into that exactly.
Everybody's playing sort of percussive instruments, you know what I mean? Like a piano, I mean, it's full of strings and stuff, but it's definitely a percussive instrument.
You have to approach it, you know, the whole reason we approached it with as a piano based in drums and have it really go out there and kick a lot of ass, we had to approach playing all the instruments differently. I mean, you couldn't get away playing drums like you could in a just a regular rock band.
There's also a certain freedom to throwing around styles and discovering and hearing them come out of your own music. It's just fun.
I bought that piano, or I put the money down on the piano, and without really knowing if I could even amplify it or not. And I didn't know what I was doing, didn't know how to move it or anything. I just knew if I'm going to do this, I have to have a real piano, because I tried on a digital piano and they suck. It's just like it just wasn't right at all, especially in a trio. So, you know, I mean, I went to the Elton John show and went back to the sound guy and asked him how do you do this, because I just bought a piano. And he's like, well, you know, I've been working with Elton since like 1972, and I know a lot about amplifying pianos, and it really can't be done with your piano. Don't do it. Like, I already bought the piano. And he's like, well, good luck. That was it.
I got tired of the underground scene being so mean and cool, and it was like, I started to realize it was just a big social clique
that I didn't particularly fit into, and when I started thinking about it like that, and I started thinking, well, there's, you know, there's a bunch of guys that were total geeks in school, and then they figured out if they put a nose ring in and do a mohawk or something, suddenly they've got some friends.
I was never cool in school. I'm sure you don't remember me.
You know, just thinking it'd be funny to make underground like it's supposed to be the black t-shirts and all this dark, you know, serious stuff. Just make it a big, happy, like, fun little, you know, party.
Laughter makes in circles, clicks in social coteries, that's me. Hand me my nose ring. Can we be happy?
Talk when someone sticks a camera on or something. I had a bad home movie experience when I was real little.
Something else, let me tell you something else. There was a girl that passed me by.